Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Clovis CIXD back to play and back to slay. Sorry, I don't really sound like myself. I have a cold, but then for you guys, I just wanted to make a video. Yep. So yeah, we're playing PES 2020. I hope you guys had enough time to look at my squad. Yeah, this is pretty cool. But I'm gonna play campaign. Why is it so bloody hard to click things? Anyway, before we get right into the match, the shout out goes to Ivana Pacowodo. Thanks for viewing the channel. Even though thanks for viewing the channel. And guys, I have an announcement to make. My At Least I Wrapped It Up video hit 100 views. That was so amazing. I was like, Jesus Christ, thank God. So anyways, forget that. Let's get right into the match. Sure, let's accept the match.
Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are
beautiful.
The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling
real chance in for the
goal. But it's offside.
Arsenal have been the more adventurous for me, unproductive, and now they have to add that clinical bit. Keeper's got good distance on that. Barball. And here's Benzema. Shoots! That's a terrific save from the keeper. Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper. Holt. Barbol. Now it's Aubameyang. And he's on his way!
Oh, damn it.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Run down the left. What can they make of it? He's got options out wide. No, that's too long. That's a poor throw, that kicked off with relative ease. Sousa. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Sousa. Just brushed off the ball there.
Let's go.
It's Aubameyang. Over to the left.
Maybe.
Gets the better of his man. Barbol. gets away from his opponents. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Lorenzo Insigne. Massive leap!
Nice,
I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there.
They gave me a little tip. Oh, I see.
He's away. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Bubble!
Oh, God. It's a bit of wonderful good by Bubble.
Got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that. Benzema. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Babel. Aubameyang. And he's away. And the shot! It has gone! Well, this keeper probably feels the obligation more than most to deliver goals at important times. That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. Arsenal draw first blood here. Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium. He's had a shot!
And it's half time, guys.
You obviously have to give credit to the frontman for the half time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me. Arsenal leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second. He's had a goal!
Goal! 4-0.
In it goes! 2 to the good! They have breathing space! Lovely goal. Perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Arsenal have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other. It's Aubameyang.
Let's go, Aubameyang.
The ball. Can they build on it? To the keeper, try something new. It's been won straight back. Distance. Forward it goes. Dashing forward at pace. He gets past his man. But no less gets into the right position to intercept. He's made sure that that won't get through. Hulk. And here's Benzema. Up to the right. Nicely measured pass. No. That's not the ball he wanted.
Mistake.
Thiago Silva. Sousa.
Sousa. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Kyle Walker. And it's Insigne. Going through.
No, let's go. Oh.
Thiago Silva.
Just could have passed him.
it's Insigne. Insigne going full steam down the flank. Suso. He's left his man. Suso!
Oh, no!
Right back in the game.
What kind of goal was that?
The sharpness of movement.
Oh, my God.
The certainty of finish. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. The referee's seen the ball and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead. We have got ourselves a game here. Well, they've given themselves. It's anyone's ball.
Oh, God.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out. Benzema, Sousa, it's a loose ball, Richarlison tries to get it forward quickly, done very well to intervene, just a few more moments for them to hang on.
Match is over.
And that is that.
Only nice game.
Hold on.
Yup, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like and subscribe and share with your friends.
Very strong runners from the field, and it's not often you see.
To wrap it up,
so
you know what I'm gonna do.
Like that, but this was very
peace.
Impressive the way they put through the heart of that.